Search is on for a suspect after a man is shot and killed in Wilmington, Delaware. That shooting happening around 10 o'clock last night on the 3400 block of Lancaster Pike. We're told the victim was shot while sitting inside of a parked vehicle at the Dorjul Apartments. Medics pronounced him dead at the scene.